Ganapati Vyansh. I study in class 4 in Harsh International School. I have developed a background changer in Cutie Pie Code to Play. This app allows the user to change the background color of the screen in the app. Let me explain you how I have developed this app. This is Cutie Pie Code to Play platform on which I have developed this app. Please look at this platform where you can see my app. You can see there are 12 buttons names as orange, red, dark black, blue, pink, dark pink, green, dark gray, peach, yellow, cyan. For 12 colors to choose the background color. I have renamed the button with color. Now I will show you the logic I have wrote for each button. To see the logic, I will go to the block section. I will explain one of the block which will work for the red color. When the red button is clicked, the command, it sets screen background color to red. This is the way I added more colors to the app. Now I will build the app to download to the phone. I have downloaded and installed the app in my phone. Please see how it works on the phone after installation. This is the background color changer app icon. I clicked on the icon. This I'll take for an example. Pink screen appear, not dark pink it appear, yellow appear, orange appear. So thank you for watching my video.